Back at it again. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty at Games. We'll be back with another one, y'all, of Resident Evil 2. Let's see. Last time we left off was with Claire, all the way down to the we're technically about to enter into the lab, but we're on our way into it just to find a cure for Sherry. The virus is slowly taking over her body, so she don't want to turn. So we gotta find that medicine to get her back into that full health so she can be immune to it. So I ain't gonna say that much. We're gonna get right into it. Make sure you, before I hit this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, we'll be back into it now.
Using our latest biological research, please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Up here.
This should come in handy.
Thank you.
Let's get it moving.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Antiviral agents in the West Area.
You think I'm staying about to fight with that? We got one out. Something I definitely need.
Yeah.
Dispensing solution now.
This is all they give me is powder, bro. I can take that. Thank you. Cool. No sound. If I mess up, that's on me, baby. That's on me, baby.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have
5 messages. Let's see. What's up to it? Meet in the greenhouse instead. Done.
5 new messages.
Down there. receiving this key. I suck when it comes to memory. Seriously.
Engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
The game all fucked up.
In progress. Cooling complete.
Thank you. That's what I like to hear. Silence. I don't want to hear nothing.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Serious right now. We're out of here.
Antiviral agent soon.
Nice, nice, nice. Who carries a cassette tape? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
That boy Martinez, he said, no prisoners.
We had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
William Burke's evidence. James. Cut. Post. My company is most well funded in the whole United States. Oh, damn. Like, he was almost about to finish the G-Virus, but they cut him off. You're under suspicion of bruise in the context of other people. It becomes clear that you have claimed ownership of the G-Virus. You have under contact with the U.S. military. He's responding to the best. So he came back. Keep it under wraps. But they wasn't having that. Like the Burke, this was the Birkin's office. The G. Ambrose was implanted in the subject. He made it put this on his chest. And we began our observation with the help of the medical team. The search and conscious level were kept between the 15 and that she has to obtain. However, the conscious level disappears. And further observations was deemed as unnecessary. The subject was exposed to the device of minds and the mutations in the G form. The group of 30 test subjects after 2036 minutes of the object saw that all would become one size implanted as embryos. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during the experimentation and took on its own. The T virus has shown slight resistance of the T virus. The virus were introduced. Nothing to stop the development. So you're talking about sharing.
Antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Oh, so that's why I was open like that.
Should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why,
I do it. He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Trust me, this ends now.
fucked that up. Had to fuck me up like that, but all right.
Class A breach detected. Bad content until target is neutralized.
Thank you. on.
Is now operational.
Back to Sherry.
get there. Let's get there. She got tossed against the wall.
Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right? She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
Suck.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your things until I get you out of this place.
Christ, what you about to do with that, Claire?
Always. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
That. Come on, bro. He's taking fun. Gotta explode already, man.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
Thank you.
first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Hi. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
What's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Come on, man. Take that too. Come on, Claire. Get up.
Actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
This dude.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by the Grave.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, We'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me. We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom's allergic.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Okay. All right, y'all, that's going to do it. And just like that, we ended Resident Evil 2, the remake. Claire's story. You know what I'm saying? That last run right there. This dude kept coming back and back and back. I'm like, bro, leave me alone. I'm trying to get out here alive. But the plot kicked in, and we end up taking him out for good. And caught up with Leon, and went off to the sunset with Leon and Sherry. So I don't know what's going to happen next with their story. But it's just pretty much the gist of this remix of the Outbreak. Of Raccoon City. Raccoon City is a huge city. Huge city. Hey man, this game was really fun. This game was really fun. And I can't wait to play the third one. And I got it downloaded in my bank right now. See what I'm saying? It's gonna be Jill Valentine and Chris Redfield. Claire's brother. You know what I'm saying? It's their version of the Raccoon City. So we're gonna play them on the third Resident Evil. I can't wait for that one more. That's about to be exciting. But it was fun, man. It was real fun. But if you enjoy this gameplay, if you enjoy this gameplay, like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think. I'm be out, bro. On to the next one.